Sin gripped me, and I gripped sin. Little did I know I was already in. The claws of sin, they crushed me slowly while I enjoyed its pleasures daily. I withdrew myself in a locked room and found myself in a gloom. I took the word of God so light and ended up in partial light. I became an icon of prayerlessness, even though much talented, I lost my usefulness. Prayerlessness invited hopelessness. Hopelessness welcomed fear. I am uncertain about a bright future, even though I remember my shepherd in the pasture. The more the sin tightened its claws, I'm stressed, covering all my flaws. I know my path is wrong. The cry within me screams, how long?
How long will I run from my heavenly Father?
How far can I run from my heavenly Father? Now is this time to stop running away further. I have wasted so many days wandering away from the fence, and I find myself a total hidden mess. I look back and see my wasted years. My heart poured out tears. I am in the garments of shame, which hindered my progress and made me lame. I remembered the love of Jesus, how he saved me, bought me with a price. Where is the garment of white which made me nice? I cried unto the Lord while wounded by these claws. In pain I remembered God's laws. Then the Lord heard my cry and said, it's my son, it's my daughter. He stood up and said, here I come. Jesus walked in and sin walked out. Jesus lifted me up and said, fear not. His gentle touch healed those scars of sin's grip and canceled this hell's trip. He gave me the garment of white and I held on to him so tight. I said, Lord, I have sinned. He wiped my tears and said, sin no more. He said, I am coming soon to gather my children. Go into all the world, tell this to your brothers and your sisters. Now, you are strengthened, go and strengthen. I shall tear up those heavens and come with great glory. He said, son, daughter, many will run and hide, but I want you to look at the sky. While I return, I will smile at you and you at me. You shall be caught up in midair, and you will enter me into the kingdom with great joy. While the earth weeps and mourns that day, many will be far away from the fence. Many shall be parting with friends. It will be too late for them to run back on that day. Rise up, go and tell them, I am on the way.